why brushes are a good investment. And if you're a makeup artist, you probably have already figured that out by now. Having the right type of brushes not only makes your makeup routine so much faster, so much easier if you don't have a lot of time, for example, to get yourself ready for the day, but it also, it makes your makeup routine so pleasant, drama-free, and you know, you basically enjoy it every single time because the right type of brushes pretty much do all the work for you. You get rid of all the frustration that you might face while, you know, applying your eyeshadow or your contouring powder and so on and so forth. So in this video, I'm gonna be sharing with the brushes that I discovered are truly the best brushes out there. I've tried so many different tools out there on a professional level, of course. So many different brushes in terms of the way they feel in your hand, the way they apply products, feel on your skin, they don't irritate your skin, you know, the density, the length, all of that. If you follow me on Instagram, of course, at this point you understood because I promised to show you them in action. These are the brushes from Complex Culture. Of course, it's important to mention that all the brushes are cruelty-free and completely vegan. Let's do a little bit of a breakdown. So I'm gonna be starting with their angled foundation brush. Now, first of all, what catches your eye, of course, is the shape of the brush. It is in the angle form. It is very tightly packed, so it's very dense, the bristles themselves, and they allow you to apply the product with a minimum of loss. So basically you get the coverage you want. It feels super soft on your skin, super soft, seriously. And again, if you're a professional makeup artist, after trying it on your clients, they're gonna see the difference. It's so effortless. It gives you this flawless, kind of like an airbrushed finish. And of course, I absolutely love the design. It feels very sturdy, very high quality in your hand, but it also looks amazing. It's gonna definitely stand out on your vanity. Next, we have the same concept kind of brush for your concealer. It is their Precision Concealer Brush. The shape allows you to get in the inner corners pretty effortlessly, create that beautiful highlighted effect underneath your eyes. I love using it in patting motions, and again, it gives you the coverage, the desired coverage, very fast. The amazing aspect of it is that no matter what kind of concealer I've been using with this, I definitely see that it helps with creasing because of its density and because of how soft it is. It literally blends the product into your skin, creating that blurring effect, and a lot of the times I don't even set my concealer after I apply it. It is super convenient and I just love it. Next we have their Press and Set Bronzer. I use this brush as an all-over face, kind of a setting powder. First of all, I love how not too big and of course not small, it is just the perfect size to help you very precisely, but at the same time very easy and quick set your face. It is not completely round. As you can see, it's a little bit like squished, but usually I use it like a 45 degree angle. Again, it does not consume any product. That is amazing because you're saving a lot of money this way. I did have not so pleasant experiences with brushes before that basically I apply in the loose powder and then I get nothing on my face. So this one is definitely, definitely my favorite brush for applying powder. It's so effortless. I also love using it, you know, to set my eyes. Again, in pressing motions, it's super soft. It does not irritate your skin at all. And even if you're not using makeup on a daily basis, like if you're not a fan of eye looks and bronzing and, you know, applying highlighter and all of that stuff, especially in a hotter season, all of us tend to get that shiny effect that we want to get rid of. You need to have this brush in your collection. Just tap it all over your face. Your skin will look amazing. Next, we have their contour and blush brush. This is absolutely phenomenal. First of all, the shape of it is absolutely genius. This is exactly what you need for the hollows of your cheek, for getting that contour and sculpting your face. This brush pretty much does all the work for you. If you've been struggling with getting that perfect contoured look, it's great for your cheekbones, it's great for the sides of your nose, for jawline, for absolutely anything you wish to kind of contour and or conceal. It blends out the product as you apply it. So don't you worry about getting that harsh lines, unnatural looks. It is absolutely beautiful in terms of applying blush as well. I love applying my blush not just on the apples of my cheeks, but I definitely drag it a little bit towards the temples. I just find it looks natural and flattering for my particular face. It allows me to do it literally in no time. It is super soft. It is big enough. Again, its shape, it's something phenomenal. It gives you just the right precision and just the perfect angle for contouring. Next, I want to talk about the All Over Highlight Brush. And finally, the brand that released the exact highlight brush that I've always desired. I tried experimenting with like a very big eye crease blending brushes to apply because I really like it to be on the highest points of my cheekbones, exactly that kind of eye-catching line. That's how it defines your face so beautifully. That's when it's not too much, just the right amount of highlighter. And of course, I love using it down the bridge of my nose. Now, this one here is not very dense, and that's how you get that very natural glow. Here's again, Complex Culture knows exactly what it's doing. You don't need a very dense brush for your highlight, otherwise it's gonna be blinding, unless you want to achieve this effect, of course. I know it's gorgeous for photography and for special occasions, but for me, for my everyday kind of makeup, this is the perfect highlighting brush. It applies it in no time, just the right kind of glow. I love it. Next, I want to talk about, of course, eye makeup brushes. Their All Over Shadow Brush is the best crease brush you can find. It beats my Tom Ford blending brush that is, I'm pretty sure it's over $50 per piece. So that says a lot. As you can see, the bristles are of a different length. And this is exactly what you need for your crease brush. It is fluffy enough to give you that beautiful, blended, effortless effect. It also does have enough precision to keep the product exactly in the area you want it to be. If you've been struggling getting your eyeshadow blended, this is exactly what you need. It will do everything for you. It will give you that perfect blended out look in no time. Next, I have their Easy Crease Definer. Of course, this is if you want to create that beautiful cut crease. It is a gorgeous brush. Again, if you pay your attention, it is angled. You don't see it from the very first sight, but the way its bristles are held together, it is an angled brush, which means it does have a highest point and creates that beautiful definition that you desire. I personally love using it for my lower lash line because it gives you that exact, ever so slight smoky effect that I absolutely love. I love applying the eyeshadow that I applied in my crease right underneath along my lower lash line, and it gives a very natural, very balanced, beautiful effect. I love it. And of course, we have the Precision Eyelid Brush. I've never had a brush like this in terms of, do you know how a lot of products you don't get that pigmentation? And that's why I was applying my All Over Eyelid eyeshadow with my fingers a lot, just because I never had a brush that would basically do it. That would give me the desired opacity that I wanted, that would give me enough coverage and deposit the eyeshadow exactly like it is presented in a pan. This brush does it. Again, it's super easy to create an eye look with it. It is what you call a flat shader brush, but it is definitely much thicker. The bristles are much more densely packed and there is more of them. I don't know how they did it. The brush does not consume any product. Again, you will get the desired effect, especially when it comes to shimmery eyeshadow. I cannot recommend this brush enough. It's amazing, amazing. Of course, you can get all of these brushes individually, but they have a limited time offer. You can get this entire set for a discounted price, and it comes with this case that is a perfect travel like a makeup bag. It is very sturdy, it is very high quality. There is of course space for all the brushes right here. Yeah, I think it's an amazing deal and it's a very, very smart investment. This is something that's gonna make you enjoy your makeup routine even more. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to this channel for more videos, and I will see you in my next one.